Now, a freight train derailment in the United States state of Illinois has caused a huge fire as flammable material leaked from some of the cars. You can see from the images, billowing black smoke could be seen 4 kilometres after the train derailed shortly after crossing the Mississippi River. There are no immediate reports of injuries. The train was reportedly carrying ethanol for use in engine fuel.